is your mama a little problem when you grow up.
Is it me?
Yeah, but tell us how this music journey start. Tell us how this DJ thing come up.
When me at West Kingston, you know. You know what I mean? We never really think about music. Music never come across until you go watch it, you know what I mean? I went to go watch it live. You know what I mean? It kinda
okay.
You know what I mean?
So who did you say when you go watch it, it start, but was there somebody down there that inspired a family member, a certain artist? How did you get inspired to start doing music?
Alright, yeah, when I see music, you know, from a long time, you know. They go me as a cafe with their west, you know. You was a fool around, you know. You understand, because Frisco kid them youth there, you see me? I would okay. General see me, cut the car and I'm a general see me, you see me?
Yeah.
You understand, because you don't know any 25 years we grow, you see me? So,
see.
You know what I mean? And like music never the wrong, you know what I mean? But,
yeah.
You know what I mean? Watch just give the influence for us, you know what I mean? Start moving around some youth where a music them did a deal with.
See.
You understand, you know what I mean? So that just give me the whole
push.
Yeah, you know
what I mean? To become an artist.
Yeah, you know what I mean? I could have do it.
Yeah. So I want to ask you now, was your voice in Jamaica at that time? Was your voice in?
No, we're not a voice in, but we had a dub plate, you know me, we are community DJ where everybody, like, you know me, like the kid and thing, and you see me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Because we used to do it at watch it.
So you used to do something like a dub plate run and.
Dub plate
run. But you never had no major
voice
in. You never done a 45 in Jamaica?
Never.
Okay, so. What's that? You mentioned Orchard. What part of Orchard? I know Orchard good enough.
St. Anne's Bay.
Oh, yeah, man.
Yeah, man, St. Anne's Bay, watch your ears, man. You see me? Because a long time you know you'd like Foley, then and them you'd then I do it.
Same.
Yeah, man.
So you know Roof Studio, and
yes.
You know Roof,
yes,
and them places.
Man. Yes, man.
You know James Avenue.
Yeah, I want to, man. Jack Hoover boy, Brad, and I'm a bridging, man.
Oh, yeah, I say. So you know the whole guy we are there. No, but like, no.
Yeah.
What's he? You know where I go on then?
Listen, man, that's why we are live today. Digga man say I want to spread the wing one place. Digga man say I feel a move. Digga man say most of my friends are growing. Now live today. You understand?
Yeah.
Trying to carry on them girls, like I can tell you.
See?
Digga man say the whole history. They want them girls to grow with.
See? See,
man, all I grow together in 25 years. You know what I talk about, isn't it?
Yeah. So Chinese current she's from the West as well.
Yes, man.
Okay, so you're all West people.
Yeah, man, I really don't care, girl.
So when you moved to the what year did you move to the UK? You migrate to the UK?
I come in 2001, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, man, so a good while there, is it?
So from 2001 you've been here, you're taking your musical journey more serious.
Musical journey more serious, you know what I mean? Gappy ranks are the first you tell me as children come a foreign, you know what I mean, Sun Cycle down at Wembley there.
Yeah,
the first shooter that never go in, you see me?
Yeah.
You understand? I mean, they do a little thing, you know, with advice to them, but, you know what I mean? I never had a serious vice. And they go mess up with them, you know what I mean? You see,
I remember Sun Cycle, they have a song or something like that. Or they, what was that? A producer, they used to do, I can't remember.
The whole click name Sun Cycle.
Yeah.
You understand? Redman UK.
Yeah. Now you come back to me. Now you mentioned Redman and Gappy.
Yeah.
So you support around Sun Cycle.
Yeah. Now we support. I think it's about you them when we used to be at the barbershop and then you would come. I think man know me can do music. You know, so they introduce me to you understand to feed them link and you know what I mean? We did it over in Alzen, you know, cause I'm from a common foreign Alzen, I did till me come that side there.
Okay.
Yeah, I understand. Yes, I just saw the link, mate.
So, parring with the Sun Cycle crew, you say your voice a song. That song, it was serious?
Nothing serious. You answer, nothing serious. Until me touch the side. You dig me? Okay. Because one time, I just never interested in the music. You dig me? I just around 3 years ago since me really,
fine.
Really say, you know what? I'm going to do this.
Yeah.
You understand? Around 3, call it 3, 4. You dig a man, so I take it serious and say, I'm going to do this.
Okay.
You understand?
So which song would you say is a song that make people know Fuzzy Terminal? Which song?
Get a Wisdom.
Get a Wisdom?
Yeah. One of my voice is Damage.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Is that the one I just played?
The one I just played. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So from this, people kind of see the, you know what I mean? See what I go on and, you know, we take the growth from this. And just start, I'm gonna decide to stop, you know.
Okay. You mentioned Damage. Mm. Damage is a big producer in Jamaica.
Yeah, man.
So did he actually reach out to you?
No.
And say, Vice a song for me?
No,
how did the link come about with you and Damage?
Me reach out to him.
Yeah, how did that come
about? Me hear the rhythm.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Vice on the rhythm.
Yeah.
Reach out to him. You know what I mean? Them say, them like the tune. You know what I mean? And then decide so them are gonna do a thing. You know, which way you don't know look up Benjamin involved. You dig what me say, yeah. You dig what me say, some of us span the rhythm and them put it out. And from there, so you dig what me say, me just start, you know what I mean?
So Damage actually released the song?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
He released the song officially? Yeah.
Officially released.
Okay, so it's on this what's the name of this rhythm again? I can't remember the name.
Conquest Paradise rhythm.
Conquest Paradise. Mm. So this the tune is released.
Yes.
How well did this tune do it for you?
Well, at least it make everybody in England know who is Fussy Termite Safari, you know what I mean, in the London. You dig what I mean? At least it give me a name.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a for start with, you know what I mean, so I can continue.
See,
you understand? You know, because nobody never know Fussy Termite as an artist, but that tune, you know, it rotates so much, you know what I mean? You would like you give me the strength, all of the DJ. I'm respect for the strength of all of the DJ they give me, but it, and from this, so, you know what I mean, we just capitalize. You dig what I mean, sir?
No, yeah. Because the first time I hear the song, you know, I can't remember how did I hear the song, but I come across your song. And I was listening to the song. And me, I said, no, man, you tell your body now. That you just need some more justice and people for just encouraging more. Because the lyrical context of the song is so positive. It is so uplifting. You understand what I mean? I said, just give them a little two-piece. That's a little piece of the song, a cappella right now. But let me hear the song, a cappella.
Life is what you make it. No, for my friend, them didn't make it. Them say we ain't coming to nothing good, but I just a life stay. The more them fight, the more my rise. Now I make bad mind out my life. Cause them can't see me suffer no day, crystal blue. Them can't see me suffer no day. Smoke a spliff, read the Psalms a day. Bad mind friend cannot come away. Cause them can't see me suffer no day. Yes, them can't see me suffer no day. Me tell myself, me not go back to the slum. Before me go back, me work hard and done. Cause them,
so that song now. How did that song come about? Was that a personal experience for you? Are you just sitting and write off of what you see and go around you? How did that song come about?
Me sit down, me write off of what I see and go around me, and trust me, you know what I mean? I will be experiencing me, you know what I mean? Because I tell you, not for my friend, they're not there today.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Not for my friend, they're going to go to school with and grow up with, not there today.
See.
But you know what I mean? Give thanks, you know what I mean? We never choose music, and music choose me, you see me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Because if we choose it, we would have started from you know what I mean? It come choose me in the long run, so yeah. Well, we are do it, don't it? You know what I mean? Enough of my, you know what I'm saying? Enough of my friend them get neglect. Enough of them never think and check. So them rise up, them can take. Walk or make people dead. See, you know, them gone underground. Never get a chance to bring up them son. No of them are alone. Broken home, so the youth go home. So you don't know.
All right then, tell them what we're going to do right now, Fussy Termite. We're going to play a next track from you.
Yeah.
Then we're gonna have a few more words, alright? Just wanna big up the people them on the live in the meantime.
I miss a big up everybody on the live and everybody will act in, you know, all of my real charge them. You see my Termite for life, never sell out. Anonymous music. I have to big up Anonymous as well, you know, you see me.
What me back?
Yeah, big up Anonymous, you see me.
Yeah. Alright then. So people, we're gonna play a Fussy Termite song right now.
No.
Yeah.
You don't have nothing more on that. I'll be a rhythm them there.
I'll be a rhythm this.
I'll be a rhythm them there.
No, because you know me have a new laptop here now.
Is it?
That's why I'm going to say boom bang.
Okay.
All right then. We can go. Yeah, man, we're good to see you, man. We're good to see you, man. Come and think of the. You understand? We're good to see you, man. But, first, because the time I move to.
Yeah.
The time I move, so we're good. Anyway.
Because all the panels are sitting there coming up.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I worry upon you something, man. You see me? Worry upon you something.
See
you. You see me? I tell about before the New Year's even come in. You know what I mean? Some thing a chop, because, you know what I mean? We are doing it, because. A music we say, dig a mess, and all of the youth, them a catch on. Big up, I took it. Royal one. You see me? Big up, Stylogy, we set the way. You know what I mean?
Yeah, man,
big up GG, all of my Kapachi, them Rasa Kim, everybody in the camp, you see me?
Alright, you mentioned that producer from Jamaica.
Mm.
Are you signed to that that producer at this time?
No. We work with Anonymous right now, you know what I mean? We work with Anonymous.
Yeah? So Anonymous, are you signed to Anonymous Records, or are you just doing some work for them at this time?
We are doing some work with Anonymous at the moment.
Seen.
You understand? We do some work with Ibis because we are production. You know what I mean? You the boy to in alone. Is it me?
Seen.
Fuse, is it me? Yeah. Ibis because we are production and is it me? Yeah. Real work I do with him, is it?
So since you start doing music, yeah? Have you ever performed on any major stage show anywhere in the UK or anywhere since you have started your musical career?
Yeah, man, we do a thing all around, man, you see me? You know what I mean? Shows and shows, you know, promoter, we bring artists and them, you big good master, them
go to see. Yeah, but tell us some of the show them that you have, because me know, you understand, but there are other people out there who you understand, want to know.
Well.
Let's tell us some of the show them where you appear on.
The first time I appeared on something in a Stratford Records with my father, you know, UK chick, I'm a real nigga that.
Yeah.
You see me?
Yeah.
Real R.I.P. anyway, I'm there. You dig what I say?
See.
So you dig, hear me? We got Bristol, we got Alba. When time Chico was alive, you see me? Chico kind of give me the go-to. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Trust me, Chico give me the go-to from them. I said, nah, man, you see me? The general.
So, Movada show. Any more show?
Movada show. Channel, so much show. So much, you see me? See me? So much little show. Nothing big.
Not me and Jack.
The Good Book Tour with Denmark and you dig me, I say, IOPTN and Zamunda them, you know what I mean?
Remember when Jack and Rivers
did work on a show, the Good Book Tour with Denmark and Potential Kid, you know what I mean? Work on that too, you see me?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Kiprich come and all of them, you see me? Work with them, you see me? Dovey Magnum and Kiprich, me did work with them over so with Father Storage. Thing same way, so we do, you know, we do a little thing and that, you know what I mean?
So have you ever worked on a show outside the UK? No. Have you ever performed on a show outside the UK?
No.
So are you looking to do some of them things?
Yeah.
When this corona
it's
thing
on? It's not the process. You dig what I mean? Come and say, well, if I think that the process I know, you dig what I mean? Because people reach out and you dig what I mean? So we just want this thing clear up, you know? People reach out and a joke thing, you know? People see for themselves, you know?
So yes, sir, when this corona thing free up,
you dig what I mean? I say, yeah.
And the gate open back again.
You see me? Because
promoter, what you say? Promoters reach out to you.
Reach out to me, you see me? Bermuda, you see me?
Mm-hmm.
My Bermuda link reach out to me and say when this over, set speed. You understand what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? We have two capaches over Germany the same way as the rate. So when, you know, when they think, you know, we have to just watch and see what I'm going, you know what I mean? Because sometimes people set things in there, dig with me, but when you put in the work and them see the work I put in, we know say to come forward, you see? So I understand.
So 5 years from now, how do you see yourself in the business?
Gone, Mwanga, gone! Gone, Mwanga! Fire more.
So it's 5 years from now.
Man.
You're looking to buff through the gear.
Trust me, brother. You know, we're going to try to do it to the best of our ability.
Yeah.
You understand? We're going to try to do it to the best of our ability.
But a lot of artists will say that, yeah? But they are not putting in the work. Are you putting in the work to reap that benefit in the long run?
Yeah, man. We are putting in the work, man. Definitely, Squidward. We are putting
in the work. Because when I say putting in the work, you know, there's a lot of artists out there. They are very lyrical.
Yeah.
You understand? But they are not
put it in the work.
It's like, I would not say put in the work, like dialogue with DJs,
see.
Try networking, and just promoting yourself. Because a lot of them just sit down and expect, say, people to do everything.
That will just happen.
You understand? You, as an artist, have to get up. But have you got a team that work with the fuzzy termite right now? We're definitely like a road manager, management team, people that make sure that your songs them cause you have enough DJs say, yo, oh, me a bad artist, but him song not playing anywhere on the block.
True.
So that's why I always ask artists when they come inside my studio. You understand? What are you doing to get your career out there? Cause England alone nah gonna do it. Yes, England is a stepping stone, but you think I could take off worldwide. So have you got like people in America and then place a dialogue in radio station and DJ for you?
Yeah man. Nani must help push the thing. You understand? We have Ibiscus with a production, them push the thing as well. Because the thing I play by IRA feminine, you know, a mama tune I play by IRA feminine. Dig
it's
the
play by it's
we play by it's
1 or 2.
Yeah, you dig him, I say.
Yeah.
Big up. Where me and Jeremy got
Garth Hamilton.
Garfield Hamilton. Big up Garfield Hamilton.
Big up
Garfield Hamilton. Big up DJ Teddy from my RFM same way. Big up man. We are putting in the world, man. Big up man.
So the tune, Mama Tune, yeah? It's playing now in Jamaica.
Yes, man.
All right, before I ask anything else about the song, give me a little piece of the song right now, a cappella.
I'm saying now, all of the mother them out there, I have to respect, big up my mother, and your mother, and everybody mother in the world.
Yeah.
Because I say, if I never mama, nothing, uno, possible. Mama, me love you, and I want the world to know. Mama, me need you, and that's just the way it go. Cause of the pain, of the pressure, of the everything. Fissy mama, burn her belly, and the many things. Mama, me love you, and that I can't deny. Mama, me out here, I work hard, fi make sure everything okay. Remember you tell me, say, when me touch the road, son, don't forget to pray. Mama, anyway, today is a better day. Now I'm standing strong, I'm making it on my own. And me say, mama, me love you, and I want the world to know. Mama, me need.
No, it sounds real good. Nice song. So that song going places for you in Jamaica right now.
Yeah man.
Getting a lot of rotation play.
It's a play, you know what I mean? And you don't feel good when all family member, friend can come and tell us that hear the tune for IRFM. I feel good. You dig what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Trust me, you know what I mean? Yeah.
So that song, who did you advise that song for?
Anonymous.
Anonymous production. Are they UK based or Jamaica?
Yes, man. I mean, they're us, man.
Anonymous. Alright, you ever said Anonymous in the house?
Yeah, Anonymous in the house.
Okay, so 5 years from now, like you said, through the door.
Through the door, we are
breaking. And the whole thing at work.
We are moving, man. We are moving.
So, are you looking to vice with any other producers at this time?
Listen. Work where work speedily.
Yeah.
Anonymous. Hey, big up Bucky Joe. Bucky Joe reach out to me for a production, but you know what I mean, he reach away and tell me the next one, you know what I mean, and it, you know what I mean, I when a producer can reach out to you and say, artist is bad, want to do some work with you, really appreciate that, so big up Bucky Joe, anyway, you're the general, big up yourself, and ready for work, you dig what I mean, I say, and Sajay say when I'm ready, I'm have something in the process, when I'm ready, yeah. Are you link me up with Sajay now? If you link me up with him, trust me. You know what I mean? The general just keep the link. You know what I mean? Him like me thing them. Comment and, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Him keep it. I think what I say, big up Sajay. Production, anyway.
So producers reaching out here at this time.
Yeah, man.
So that's a good thing, you know. That's when you know your thing is going to go place when producers want to link you to go on this rhythm, a man, a senior rhythm, and whatever. But what I want to ask right now, in Jamaica, the government trying to blame the music for what's going on, like the violence and the crime. What would you say towards that? Do you think the artists then can do better songs?
Listen.
Or you think the music have any influence on the violence, what's going on?
Squidly, to always say I go on, we're not blind. You know, you big man said the music have a lot to do with it. You understand? Because some of them youth now, they not sing a song.
Yeah.
You understand? They must sing violence and a song they must sing. You dig what I say? Even though when they must sing and like, they must tell you to go do this and do that, you know, but you know, it encourage them, you see me?
Yeah.
You understand? Because if you not sing good song, you they might do good things. You dig what I say?
Yeah,
you know what I mean? But the youth, them, trust me, them youth nowadays, third world generation, them call them say we are the generation of viper, but I never we man them.
So you definitely agree with what the government is saying.
Yeah, man.
The music needs to
listen, it's a clean music.
Yeah.
Motivate you.
Yeah.
You understand what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, so me see it. You know what I mean? That's why. No, but I don't know something about Regin Squidly.
Yeah.
We said to more dear. Yeah, no. Tell me, look how long. Make you a tune, man. Say, if you do that tune, man. Someone must go push the thing in at the girl them outside. Man, I said, no. Me can't do that at my age, you know, brother.
No.
You dig me, I say, I can't talk about me, I go push now in a jail mode side, and you see me, because me outside, me go push now the mode. No, me none of them type of music. Nobody never hear the music from me. You dig me, I say, anything you hear or something where you're supposed to can listen now, or listen the five-year time where you talk about and the 10-year time.
You do music to steal.
All right.
You're not just doing a look at 2 weeks and a 1 month.
No,
right?
man.
So that's why you choose, to do this kind of conscious, because most of your songs, them are conscious.
If you're not conscious, I do it. You answer. I don't say I do a look a nice song, you know. You dig me, I say, but you dig me, I say, them sitting there, I don't mean that. You dig me, I say,
too much, you know, and them outside.
Too much, you know what I mean? They too much gun and them thing there, you know what I mean? I'm not really in a them type of children.
So what would you say to your fellow Jamaican artists, them, that you think not doing a good song? What would you say to them right at this time?
Just wise up and do better tune, man. You dig me, I say, cause you need children live with them learn. You dig me, I say?
Yeah.
Children live with them learn, brother. You dig me, I say, and the youth them nowadays. You know what I mean? If we can steer them better, you know what I mean? Jamaica we better too. You dig me, I say, cause something we are going at Jamaica now. China was there. Sometimes I have to wonder. You know what I mean? Sometimes I have to wonder if I'm a little country, but you know what I mean? It is what it is. You understand what I mean? And if we not try break the barrier, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know I got my brother. You see what I say? Yeah, man. Me definitely believe in a good music. Me believe in a good music. You understand? I mean, believe in a singing good music. I mean that.
And that's why you're definitely coming up with these boom songs.
Yeah, understand.
Because how many songs you released from the corona? I hear a couple songs out there for you right now. How many songs did you release since this COVID time?
All right. But the mama, you understand, I agree with releasing at the COVID. I do it all along now, but I know the COVID relief releases, yeah. Isn't it? I have something I come now named Stronger Now.
Yeah.
I have one name. Father God, yeah, cover me, a big song, trust me. Cover me, a playing a Germany, you see me?
Yeah,
cover me, I want a song where I'm not lying, I believe in it, you see me? And some people, you know, Squidly, some people, all right, this is Ghetto Wisdom.
Yeah.
God bless one who played, but enough of who played, not played for the song, enough people just played for the through the rhythm, you know?
Yeah.
You understand? Enough man could have never made the song.
See
it. And see with it. Some of them just play through them and damage with them. And you know, through Tamil, I'm the person, my fear, man, I've got, you know, and me, I protect me while some people just play the song for the rhythm. They don't play through the music.
Yeah, they don't listen to the words of the song.
You understand? You didn't. Enough of them just love the rhythm. You see me? Big up Flawless.
As you mentioned that, yeah? As a DJ that's in the UK doing your thing, and reaching out to DJs, do you think you're getting the support from the DJs them? Do you think you're getting a lot of strength? How you find that part? Are you getting a lot of strength? Do you think DJs them can do more? What do you think?
Well, Squidly, me not really put none pan nobody and base none pan nobody. You dig what me I say?
Yeah.
Yeah, you see, music is a thing. Music just come naturally. Yeah?
Yeah.
If you hear good music and you feel like you want to play good music, you got to play it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? As me say every day, me give thanks for any DJ who give me strength. Because you have DJ who reach out and say, Termite, send that tune to come.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have DJ who do that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Some of them depend them pump and pride and ego. You dig me? I say, wish well, brother, if you looking at my email on my phone.
Yeah.
Every DJ.
In England.
Email supposed to be on my phone, I'm send tune to. So, you understand? There's so much you can do.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
There's so much you can do. But if you email a tune to a man, yeah, because I'm not send raw email. You know, yeah. You can just take up your phone and email. You know, sometimes some man not really have time for that. I walk and check email. You know, sometimes I can reach out to a man and say, John, you know what? I'm send something to your email.
Yeah.
You send an email and you write something. You dig me, I say,
yeah.
You dig me, I say.
Yeah.
So, I do as much as I can do. You understand? I work with the social as much as I can work with it. You know what I mean? So, give thanks to who?
I play the production.
Reach out and God go with who?
Nah, play.
You understand what I mean?
No, I like that because some artists take it upon themselves for pre-selector and them something, but them I know that not doing good for them. That only doing more bad. But like I said, the art, the selector them playing the production, right?
Yeah, so man.
Getting a lot of strength.
Yeah, man. Gangsta Kid, movie star Johnny. You know what I mean? Andrew Fresh. Give him straight. But nah, lie. You know, there's some of me. You see, mega segregate and try to call Tom, Dick, and Harry. You know what I mean? It just because, as Mr. Nuff man of them ego. You understand what I mean? Yeah, but hear me, I say. Me give thanks to who play the tune them. And you what? Never always the good tune. So you see, if I don't want good tune, when you can just inbox me and say, Termite, send that tune to come. Me have to send it. You dig me? I say, if me can do a double, me have to do it to and send it come here. Me that.
See.
You understand?
Alright, yeah. 2019, yeah? You got the, what was it? Best Conscious Song of the Year?
Yeah, man, you do that, man.
No, not me do that. The public vote for you.
The public.
The public listen to the song. I say, Squidly. No, well, people hear the song and reach out to me. I say, Squidly, how the trophies them is going to go this year? You know, the Fuzzy Termite have to get a trophy for that song there. Because that was one of the baddest songs at that time in the UK. How did you feel on that night to know that you were speaking up on a award and know that people vote for you? How did you feel for that on that night?
Oh, I'm just Squidly, man. The feeling there. Not like that never have to Termite yet. You see me?
Okay.
No, like that never have to force yet. You know, some really appreciate that in a brother.
Yeah.
You see me, say?
Yeah.
I have to, that's why I believe, say, when you put out the work.
Yeah.
And people believe that the work where you put out.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Something will go on. You dig me? I say, you have to just, you know, say, just hold your head up high and just continue.
Yeah.
You dig me? I say, no stop. You understand? Because people will come for you stop, you know. But you just tell yourself, say, you hear me? I'm never going to stop. I'm going to just go on and do it.
Same.
Yeah. As I said, I never choose music. I choose me.
And you're doing it and you're going on very, very good right now. I'm telling you, I'm so proud of you. Every time I see you on Instagram, your vibes in something, you understand, you post your thing them.
Yeah,
so for any DJ out there right now who would want to link Fuzzy Termite, I want to get some dub and some jingles, how they can reach out to you?
Fuzzy Termite, yahoo.com, at the email that, yeah?
Yeah.
Instagram, Fuzzy Termite Music.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? YouTube, you don't know, you can subscribe to the channel, Fuzzy Termite YouTube channel. You understand?
Yeah.
And such and such and such. And we have a few youth where take the time out to take up my thing and then post the thing and then reach out to people. You know, it's like a team, a bill. Big up to Flawless. Big up to Progress Boss. You dig? Yeah.